Hey guys, so Prodigy here, and welcome back to Haven. I could not upload this weekend, I was pretty busy, so, yeah, here goes the upload. Hopefully I can get it here by tonight, Monday night, if not, probably, maybe early Tuesday, and then I'll upload another one on Tuesday, like, maybe about afternoon, if not evening time. But, here we're back at it with Haven. Let's go ahead and continue. I think we left off, what were we doing? We just finished fighting that weird, big old looking monster. We learned that we can duo, like basically duo impact and all that together. Not cleanse, but just impact. Impact and, I think blast and stuff like that. So for heavier damage and stuff like that.
Come on, give me your boots.
Oh, there we go.
Once I plug in these chips, they'll be like a whole new pair.
I can barely figure out left from right as they are.
Okay, so do what? Okay, so I gotta enhance. Alrighty, anti-gravity boots.
I am gonna kill them. I swear I am gonna kill them.
Well, Jesus.
Are you sure you don't want to take a break, get some fresh air?
No! These bloating anti-grav chips aren't the boss of me.
Yui's so mad.
I still don't understand what the problem is.
The problem is, there is such a thing as a standard. And the Borons who designed this drone thought it might be fun to improve this standard. Except, if you take a standard and improve upon it, you get...
a better standard?
A better standard?
You get no standard at all! And so now, it looks like I have to machine these Boron chips. Just so they can fit in these bloating boots.
Anything I can do to help?
No. I'm okay. I'm done.
What?
What?
But
what?
That was super quick.
Well, yeah. When you have the right tools.
I mean, since you were complaining, I was thinking that it would take a while.
It's a matter of principle. Let's go. We'll see if these work outside.
God damn it. Oh, those look nice, though. Wait. I wanted to save, guys. But, like, I don't know if I can. Or are we going to just spawn outside? We're probably going to spawn outside again. It'll show us
the Yeah, boys.
I get.
Okay, follow the thread as usual, except this time we should be able to make it till the end.
Okay. I'm flying in midair, guys. This game got intense. Oh, my dumb self went the
Obviously,
other.
Obviously, it doesn't work as well if we're not paying attention.
Yeah, click the wrong button. Okay, here we go again. That was my bad. Supposed to go freaking right. I went goddamn left over here. Man, making those shift turns are hard. There we go. Alrighty. Damn, where are we going? Oh, we're going to the top. I see you. I think we're going to the top.
That's awesome.
You've traveled across space, but floating a few feet above the ground is awesome?
Awesomeness is very subjective, you.
In any case, these boots are working. We should try them with that thread we weren't able to use last time.
Do you remember where it was?
The mapping module certainly does.
I mean, the mapping module might, but I goddamn have no clue. Okay, so let's go to this one. It's on our way, guys! Oof, it's been a tiring day today, so... Alright. Where the hell are we going? I don't know if there's one above us, so we might have to go left. Ooh, let's go... Oh god damn, that turn though. Yeah, I think there's only one here. Yep. Let's go! Saving in progress. Just trying to get a lot done today, guys. I be getting too distracted sometimes. Okay, so now I don't remember where the thread was. But we can try to find it. What was that? Oh, Well, I might as well grab some silver on the way. Alright, where is that? I don't really remember where, but we can keep. Here it goes. Here we go. There's something over here.
Okay, now I'm really starving.
Imagine how I feel.
Well, don't tell me that we forgot to eat. Oh, we got it. We got to do a lot of things. Okay. Plan B. We're going to go back and heal and everything. They kind of just put me outside, but then it's my fault for enhancing the boot. Forgot without, you know, healing and stuff like that and whatnot nonsense. So let's get this out the way real quick. Yeah, going the right direction.
Can we go back the other way?
As you wish.
No. We got to heal, guys. We got to go back to the nest. You guys distracting me over here. Goddamn, about to die. My lord. Should be that one. Is it? Yeah. Whee! So basically, the anti-gravity boot, it's more anti-gravity, basically. Alright. Let's get in there. Let's heal. Let's eat, heal, and let's get on our way. Alright. Enter the nest. Apparently, it does not have nighttime in this game, from what I've seen so far.
Alright. Give me those medical plants of yours.
Oh, okay.
Time to fire up the synthesizer. With this thing, we'll be right back on our feet.
Are you sure you know how?
I have a synthesizer in my ship. Of course I know how these work.
No, wait, that's not the way.
I know what I'm doing.
Uh-oh.
Really? Because at this stage, you should...
Ugh! Look, I've always done it this way, and it's always worked out. You're not gonna tell me how to use my own synthesizer.
All right, as you wish.
Okay, he's like, I don't want you to explode. Like, make things explode. Wait. Oh, I guess we can make synthesizer with these two? All right. Oh, I was clicking the wrong button. Only 60? Oh, come on. At least give me, like, two. Can I make another? I don't have anything. I gotta use that to cancel too.
Haha! There! What do you say about that?
Alright. I didn't know you could also do it that way.
And?
Sorry I doubted you.
And?
I love you?
Okay. That's not what I was expecting, but it'll do.
Alright, so we definitely need to harvest some more. Definitely need a heal. Let's just use a whole med kit, goddammit. Just because we're really dying out here. Okay. Let's get to go. To the kitchen! Let's see. Let's make... Whatever these two will make. Glazed boba. Actually sounds pretty damn good. Hold on now. Yeah, we gotta eat more. I mean, we gotta eat now. We're starving.
It's kind of a regressive dish, isn't it?
Why'd you say that?
Well, it's a lot of fat and carbs. You're usually more fine dining.
That's true. There's more if you want.
Definitely.
Back to exercising right after eating.
What about one-handed? Can you do a one-handed push-up?
One-handed push-ups are full of blood. They're for show-offs.
Okay, but can you do it?
Never tried.
As if. You just can't do it.
I'm sure I could.
Go ahead then. Do it.
No, I told you, it's full of blood. I don't want to pop my shoulder or throw up my back.
Your loss. I mean, I used to find the two-handed push-ups impressive, but I'm starting to get used to them.
This girl.
You have to freshen up.
Do you want to see something new?
Do you want to see something new?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Ready? Back push-ups.
Whoa. So strong.
How could I possibly resist?
No one's asking you to resist.
That is true.
Oh god, this is getting more sexual. I wasn't going with that route, but I'll take it. Okay, we already ate. Let's check. I don't think we really have a... Oh wait, yeah, there's a hunger brush right there. I'm tripping. Okay. Okay, that's the synthesizer. I ain't got nothing to synthesize. They haven't told me how to, like, plant things yet. So, I'm assuming it's over here, but they still haven't told me how to do it. So we're just gonna be on our way, guys. We're gonna get out of here. Gonna go back and look for that weird destination thingy. Can I take it with me? Is that... There we go. Jesus. Like, double clicking this sucker over here. Jesus Christ. So hopefully...
Is there any way I can help?
Oh,
nope.
What?
I'm almost done.
What are we doing now? Hold on
okay,
now.
But after that, for it to grow, won't we need to water them or anything?
Not these ones. The soil looks sufficiently flow-rich for their needs. After all, they were already thriving when we got here.
Does that mean we'll have nothing left to do before we have some fat homemade fruits?
We can... Let's say you can always sing to them.
You could always sing to them. It helps.
For real?
No scientific study has ever proven the contrary. So, maybe?
Do you think they'll like some acrobats?
It'll be your mission to find out.
I was about to say, she about to sing in this? So, you know, I was asking about planting.
Kay.
Yeah.
Hey.
What?
Everything slow motion.
Oh my god, this girl.
You goof.
Right? Where are we going? We're going that way. So, yeah, I love how I just ask about it, and then the next thing you know, look, we're about to do it for you. Okay. I'll take it. Okay, you know how I was just, and then the thing is, you know how I was just saying about it never gets dark? It's getting dark. I'm kind of curious on how it is when it's dark. Wait, which one am I on? Wait. I just took the long route. I took the long route. God dang. Can't even make any we made some, you know, pretty decent progress in the story. But I want more progress. Yeah, I'm supposed to go up north. My idiot self over here. I notice how if you don't, like, basically, I'm not sure it's going uphill, but if you're, like, basically going one direction for a certain time, you start holding hands. That's cute. I think, yeah, right here.
Follow me.
Follow me. Oh, no, we need some more of that peppermint, right?
We'll need to wait a little bit for it to grow.
Damn you.
One day we're gonna break a limb doing this.
And it will be...
Oh my god. I agree with her, though. It would totally be worth it. I just missed it by just that much. Okay, so... We definitely gotta go up there. The question is... Which one am I going up? It's not this one, is it? Let's see. We'll follow it! And see where it leads us. Oh no, it's leading us, like, completely in opposite direction. Nope, not that one, definitely. That sounded so crunchy. Let me grab a couple of these since we're here.
Come on, okay. Grow, little bud.
No, apparently we grabbed it last time. Okay, let's follow this. Or not, because it's leading us back over here. Oh wait, there we go. Okay, alrighty. I think we gotta start from up there, if I remember correctly. And I don't. Oh, here we go. My dumb self. Onwards.
Okay, that's there we are.
I feel like a whole new world just opened up.
I kind of did. Wait, what the hell is this then? Where does this one take us? Back to the other side, I guess. All right. Well, we're gonna go here. Off to a new place. Hopefully, we can find one of our wings. That's new. I don't remember seeing this screenshot, guys.
I hope we'll find what we need in this area to repair the nest.
What is this? Helicap?
Turquoise nodulated cap, semi-resupinate, smooth margin, and hymenium is adnate.
I have no idea.
Mastemizing lamellae are concolor with sharp and regular marginets.
Excuse
Short viscid stripe.
What are you talking about, Kay?
Slightly underneath the lamellae. Subric fibrous flesh. Tight under the hymenophore, yet spongy around the tubes. These are definitely Helicobacinium aplanatum.
Cool.
You got that right. Not only is Helicobacinium aplanatum edible, but it also has healing and immunostimulating qualities.
That is one hell of a name.
One first aid kit.
That's perfect.
Oh, so these are one first aid kit.
Helicaps and immunostimulate our guts.
Helicobacinium aplanatum.
Like I said, helicaps.
I'm with you on this one. I'm totally a you character, guys. Like, Jesus Lord.
Well, there's no doubt about it now. Source was clearly colonized. Look at these. They don't look like research outposts. These are clearly dwellings.
Huh. I don't understand. Something's constipated.
Why would Exonova lie in their file?
That's what bothers you? There are tons of reasons people lie. I think the question you should ask is, how was the apiary able to colonize an entire planet without anyone noticing? Where did the people go? What does that mean for us?
I think it's good news.
I would like to think it's good news.
Really?
I don't understand what happened here, but if Source had indeed been colonized, then abandoned, that dramatically increases our chances of finding something to repair the nest with.
That's what you call good news?
That's what I call optimism.
Okay. We'll make do.
That's a good you. Okay, sorry, I'm kind of walking here, guys. I guess we're gonna, let's check if there's anything behind us real quick. Absolutely nothing. All right, onwards. Oop. Is that the hello thingamajiggamajiggy? The helicaps. That's one hell of a cat. Nah, get it. What the hell? That's like I got stuck or something. I keep forgetting I can use spacebar to, like, someone really like, god dang it, the buttons. Someone really like ratapappers. Okay, I'm gonna search around real quick, guys, see if there's anything. It's not much.
Going kinda slow back there.
Whatever.
Wait, but you're the one driving. Wait, is that some more helicaps? No, that is, I don't know what the hell that, oh my lord, what?
Another one.
The hell just happened with the buttons? There's some more down there. Looks like a hole down there too, but let's go check up here real quick. Oh, there's absolutely nothing. Seriously? Nothing, guys? No, nothing? All right, let's do a flip. Woo! Oh, this one looks open. What's going on here? No. It's like it's deflecting me away, like I can't get on it or anything. My god, it feels like I cannot drive today, for the love of god. I guess not really much here. So I was going to the next place. I guess we're going to the next place, guys. Yeah, it's not much here. Oh yeah, we still got a while to go. I guess this is just pretty much for looting purposes. Onwards! If that thing did not open, we are so screwed. Oh, more rust! Oh, more peppers too. Rattle peppers.
Another bit of rust for your collection?
Oh, cool. I don't have this one yet.
Okay.
right behind us.
Oh my god, he's a quick one. Damn, he was a quick one.
Nice shot.
Ha! Woo! Dodge this one.
Keep him coming. Chill.
Boom, baby. Your turn.
Let's get it over with.
And done. Bye-bye.
One down. One to go.
One left.
On your mark.
Now!
Die!
You?
Yep.
Damn. That he got wrecked.
You know what to do.
I kind of wish it goes off by itself when it comes to pacifying. Well done. But yeah, pacifying, I think we kind of both go anyways.
The end.
I forgot.
That was the last one.
Wait, what? Seriously? That was it? Well, that was easy.
We're gonna get stuffed.
I get it, you.
It was nice and ripe. Are we saving those for later?
Of course.
Let's see. We got that thingamajiggy up there. It's another pad over here. Let me activate that real quick. Alrighty. Alrighty. We're getting progress, guys. We're getting progress. More nuts! On this channel, we like nuts. Not those kind of nuts, you nasties. Okay, let's go check what's going on. Is this
a little rotten, isn't
the little camp area again? It is a little. I think this is where we need to. Yes, it is where we need to cook and eat and sleep. I think we're okay on status. Nope. I should have probably cooked some food.
Should have brought.
I told you're the one. What's your point?
Yeah. That's my bad, guys. Can we not just? Oh, I can cook here though. I can cook here. Let's make some apple dew stew again. God, like, the actual animation does not do their face justice at all on here. Oh, maybe just from that angle, actually.
You know what we should have packed?
Marshmallows?
Marshmallows?
My guitar.
You have a guitar?
I'm asking the same question.
Yeah.
Where is it?
At my house, on top. Well, I guess these days I can't really call it my house, or even say it's my guitar.
I didn't know that you played.
To be honest, I wouldn't really say that I play. My mother's had me take courses when I was little. I took them for 2 years, and then I got tired. I never touched it again.
It'd be like
I
that.
I even called it an old-timey instrument. But I don't know. Now, with the campfire and everything, I wish I could pull it out.
Oh, I would have played along on the harmonica.
Because you play the harmonica?
No. But since we're imagining things, let's just run with it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you're right. I can already picture it.
We could have founded a band.
The number one band on Sewers.
UK trio. Ayuki. I actually kind of like Ayuki.
Ayuki. It's an anagram of UNK.
Yeah, I got that. I was thinking more along the lines of
the flow phantom. Oh my gosh, he extra.
The flow phantasm.
Very poetic.
Isn't it?
Why not?
Bite the rust.
Bite the rust.
Not bad.
Dual flow flowers. Just flowers. I think I like dual flow more.
Dual flow.
Excuse me? I don't know what it is, but it sounds interesting.
Acrosilin blues.
Acrosilin, okay. Let's go a little more poetic. Where the heart is.
Where the heart is.
Oh my god. That sounds like fungus, and amber sounds like an amber. So let's go with amber. Or Amr.
A mare.
It is a mare. Apple dew stew.
Apple dew stew.
Oh yeah, I definitely like that.
We are so apple dew stew now. We'll bring the house down.
Alrighty, guys. And we're gonna go sleep after eating. Oh. Oh. We get some health for eating, or is that for resting?
I haven't checked out the fragment flagged by the Draka.
It is kind of far, though.
I don't like walking.
Some things are worse than walking. Like running.
Oh, I noticed at the top corner. Ow, my elbow. I noticed the top corner that there's actually, like, what items are here. Wait.
Hey, I know this place.
Do you? I thought we just got here. Okay, 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 okay. Alright, we're gonna grab... Did we just not... I feel like... Oh, we did went back. I'm an idiot! Okay, so the thing with the ships, does that mean that we're finding ship parts there?
Well, yeah, that's...
I'm a little confused on that. But I guess we'll find out. When we search a little more. Oh no, maybe it's the save camp. I'm tripping. That's the save camp. That's got to be the save camp. I'm waiting to bet my butt. That's the save camp. That's where we need to go, right? Wait, no, we just came from here though. So the one we're looking for will be that direction. So that's one gone. That one's gone. So this one. Wait. That feels like where we just came from too, actually. Yeah, so it is this one. My god, I'm an idiot, guys. Aha! More rust.
Still no clue as to why the Draka had this location in its memory.
Oh my lordy! What is... Dang. Oh. Seeds?
Okay, I got one.
Enjoy. It may be your last.
You keep telling yourself that.
I'm kind of stuck. Okay. Yeah, Kay, you know what? What is going on?
Did you feel that tremor?
Yes. And I don't like this at all.
Holy crap.
Another one.
Oh, nope.
Are you sure you know where we're going?
I think so. Again?
Oh, this angle of this right now. There we go. Okay.
You can't catch us that easily.
Especially when we're goddamn floating. Oh my god, he's still chasing.
All good. We're out of reach.
Is that another one? Okay. Let's see.
Should we take a closer look?
Yeah, let's check down here because this looks like something we need. Oh.
Now what is this?
No idea, but its engine hood would be a great fit on the nest.
Is that even possible?
Yes. Engine hoods are one of the very few standard pieces in the entire space industry.
Someone got all the manufacturers to agree?
No. One manufacturer gobbled all the others.
Damn.
Same result. Alright then, let's go.
Go where?
Well, to the nest. Aren't we taking the hood?
Yes.
Yes. Let's go.
Alright, we got the engine hood, guys. That is cute and derpy as hell. Oh.
Let me know if I can help.
Well, that means I gotta go back and do everything. Okay, so... Let's repair. I love how the first thing we got... Yeah, we definitely gonna need to collect a lot more rust.
I am happy to say that is over and done with.
Oh, was it? That even took like 2 seconds.
You know, that is one nice vehicle.
Of course. I'm the one who built it.
Do you still consider this the same nest as the one you fixed up as a teenager?
What do you mean?
Well, we just changed the engine hood.
I just changed the engine hood.
Yes. Okay, you did.
Goddamn it, Kay.
This isn't the first thing you've changed on the nest. And I hope it isn't the last one either. So, my question is, at what point does the nest... The one at the beginning stopped being the nest. Was it the first time you changed a part? Or will it be when you replace the last original part? Assuming you haven't done so yet. Does it happen sometime in between? afterward? And even then, before you fixed it up the first time, all the spare parts that would eventually make
it. I feel like
the
she
nest,
wants to slap him.
Were they already the nest?
That's a Boronic question.
That's a Boronic question. The nest isn't a bunch of parts glommed together. The nest is more like a concept. It's the sum total of all the memories we have, the affection shown towards her. The nest will be the nest as long as we're here to call it the nest. And when we're no longer here, she can be anything she likes. Don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah. That's kind of a cunning answer.
Of course. I'm the one who gave it.
Some days I feel like I'm K, some days I feel like I'm you. I'm definitely feeling like a you day today. Alright, guys. What's this crush little feller? Oh my god, I keep missing it. I'm just gonna walk. I'm just gonna walk, and we're gonna enter a nest. My Jesus. They're just chilling. Because, you know, we like to chill over here. Everything else is good. I took 10 damage, though. Alright guys, well that's it for today's episode. I will definitely upload this by Monday night tonight. Might be a little late, but definitely. And either tomorrow, I'm probably going to be doing a double upload. I'm not sure yet, depending on how much free time I got tomorrow. We're probably going to be playing Dragon Quest and maybe Haven again. If not, another game that I want to just pick up just to play, guys. And I hope you guys do like this. We're definitely getting things done, and I don't know if we're gonna escape or we're just gonna fix it. I feel like later on in the story the apiary would definitely show up, but I hope you guys do enjoy and like this series, and yeah, let's, you know, try to finish this series together and see what's going on, and you know, if they still have to play matchmaking, like I said, if the apiary is coming or not, because I kind of want to see what it looked like. I feel like they're like in a like a whole commando, like space alpha would have had and everything like that. So I do look forward to seeing if they actually come. But if they don't come, that's fine too. It's a really cute, like romantic RPG. I guess you can call it an RPG game, but it's definitely more about discovering romance and together, friendship, lovers, just a little bit learning a little bit of their actual story and stuff like that. But you guys get the gist of it. If you guys literally watched it while I was playing it, so we're learning along the way. But I do hope you guys do enjoy it. Please do leave a like and please subscribe if you guys haven't, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.